So we are above the 12,000 mark. At least we opened the day that way. How are we looking right now, Kelly?
Up a little bit, and it's, as we talked about yesterday, the focus in Europe switching from Greece to Italy, a big vote just beginning in Parliament there. It is not officially a confidence vote for their leader, Silvio Berlusconi. It's a budgetary vote, but it's kind of being seen as a confidence vote after one of Berlusconi's allies urged him to step aside to see if another leadership group might come in and actually push through some austerity measures in Italy, and they're going to need it to get rid of their debt load. Let's check the real-time numbers this morning. Dow Jones and industrial average in early trading up 24 points, 25 now, 12,093. NASDAQ and S&P in positive territory as well. Warren Buffett has often said when people get fearful, he gets greedy. Well, in the third quarter, he went on a shopping spree. He bought up $20 billion in stock in various companies, including $7 billion in U.S. companies. And, of course, the S&P 500 dropped about 14% during that quarter, and Mr. Buffett just sees that as Wall Street being on sale. And a few months ago, we told you about FedEx adding 20,000 seasonal workers. They expect a very good holiday shopping season. Well, UPS came out yesterday and said, ha, you're adding 20,000. We're adding 55,000 seasonal workers. So it looks like many are expecting the holiday shopping season to be very healthy indeed. Guys, back to you.
Certainly hope so. That'd be great. Thank you so much, Kelly.
All right.
Hope to see both of our doors very soon.